Friedrich-August Weinknecht. Friedrich-August Weinknecht, 5 October 1895 – 26 October 1964, was a general in the Wehrmacht of Nazi Germany during World War II, who commanded several infantry divisions. He was a recipient of the Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross. Weinknecht surrendered to the Red Army in August 1944 during Soviet Jassy Kishinev Offensive. Awards and decorations. Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross on 15 July 1944 as General Major and Commander of 79. Infantry Division.